Hi, I'm Yusuf from DataSnipper, and today I'm going to show you a cool use case with the DataSnipper tool which relates to reviewing minutes. To define this use case, minute review is an important part of the audit procedure as it allows the audit team to understand what's happening within the organisation and the decisions being made at the top levels of management. It's often very time-consuming and can be performed poorly by junior members of the team who don't yet fully understand how the organisation works, or who don't yet have the judgment to determine what is and isn't relevant to an audit team. But with DataSnipper, we can improve the quality and reduce the time spent on this procedure. In terms of our work steps we'll perform, we'll begin by identifying a list of our key audit search terms. In reality, this is something that you could do upfront in conjunction with a senior or manager on the team. We'll then find key areas of the minutes to snip by using the smart search functionality. And finally, we'll make the snips and be able to add our audit implications. Let's begin. Here, I've added a table in an Excel to document my minute review. I've also imported a few months' worth of board minutes and created a table which includes my key audit search terms. Let's begin. To find the relevant data, I can select the cell with my key search term. I can then use Smart Search to find the relevant area within the minutes and use the text snip to extract a summary of the data. Remember, you always have the option to add multiple snips to the same cell by using the control button on the keyboard. Once I've extracted the summary, I can then go ahead and fill in my audit implications. Once I've completed adding my implications, it's then very easy for the reviewer to go through and see what information was summarized. They can go ahead and update that or add any additional detail that's required. In conclusion then, we've enabled ourselves to easily and quickly perform a minute review procedure by using the DataSnipper tool. Thanks for checking out this use case on minute review. Why not give it a go and see how much better performing these procedures are with DataSnipper? Happy snipping!